Why, hello there! It is I, the Cheesy Cat, and we are back. B-plot 62, right where we last left off in the last video, part 6, Bento Splatterscope. I was about to say Splat Charger, but I mean, it's the one with the scope. Either way, yeah, we're here, C minus S plus. If you don't know what it is, it's what the title says, and you might want to start at part one to watch some funny stuff, but you can just continue from here. That's fine as well. We have Splat Zones, Urchin Underpass, and Hammerhead Bridge, so some good maps, so we should get some good matches. Yeah, let's get out of B plus and into the A's. Get out of the B's. Alrighty. So yeah, as I was saying, you can take your time and watch the videos from the beginning, or you can just binge watch them all at once. Because yeah, the first few videos are usually always like, it's C minus and all of that. It's gonna be pretty funny stuff. But basically I show every single match all the way until the end. Unless weird things happen, like in the Grim Blaster run, where we do the super fast squid thing stuff. I don't know. In fact, I don't think I'd have to do that anymore with the way I've streamlined this runs. And yes, you can get people under that tree. You just have to have a little bit of a premonition. Oh my god, what is... Okay, that was weird.
What?
Did you... Oh my god. What even happened? I killed him like 5 seconds after... Oh my god. He was dead for so long. I'm just blown away by that. What was that? Either way. Hopefully this Kraken isn't laggy. Jeez. Oh my god, they're coming from everywhere. Either way. Just... I don't know anymore. Oh, this guy again. Okay, I got him. I was about to slay. Oh, and my team's all dead. Isn't that great? Isn't that splendid? It's fine. Let's get back in there. And... continue in here. This time I have Echo Locator, so anyone who decides to act funny is going to die eventually. And okay, I'm just, what's going, oh, teleporting, what is going on here? Oh my gosh, thank you. And runs into your death. What is this match? Okay, Ink Strikes, is that what you were waiting there that whole time for? Because he really was sitting in that spot for, like, ever. There we go. We'll make this a little bit easier on us. And we got the zone back. Let's bring this back. Is he just going to sit there? Okay, there we go. Of course, my friend dies. And this guy is just waiting around. Like, we have... Oh! More of this. More of this. Oh my god, more of that. And okay. This is A. I mean B plus, guys. Almost an A. Hopefully this doesn't happen. Wow. So yeah. Just waiting. Scouting out people. I don't even know where they are. They're like gone or something. Totally missed that, but it's fine. He's dead. It's just... it's kind of a what's going on kind of thing. Are they even gonna try to get the zone back? What's going on here? But yeah, an interesting match of lag. Yep. Carbon Rollers who you kill and then... 5 minutes later, at the end of the game, you die. No, I'm just joking. But really, hey, that Carbon Roller on our team did pretty okay. could have helped to die less, to be totally honest, if he was actually that good. But maybe he had a lot of quick response, so he could trade more. Alright, more carbon rollers. Yep. More carbon rollers. Are we gonna have this again? From the crack on, whatchamacallit, just carbon rollers everywhere. Let this not be that game. Oh my god, way to block my shot, bro. You're gonna have to get in there. Okay, that works too. They can just walk into your shot. There we go. And yeah. Okay, team. Nice and independent. I like that. That is what I want. Just shooting ink in places that I'd expect people to be, or at least be soon. And this guy is trying really hard. Oh my god, how did I not get that kill? Of course, somebody gets their bubble. This guy is not gonna have anything. I'm not having it. And what? Okay. All I have to do is shoot at him. What? Okay. 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 Things are happening. I'm knocking stuff over. And we are going to continue back into the zone. I mean, not really strategic here, but just trying to get the kills and not die. Because my team seems to be having other ideas. Oh my gosh, they're just letting things happen. This is what B is like. Okay. Easy kill. And okay, they got that one. That's fine. That's fine by me. They can do that. I really do not mind. That would be wanted more, to be honest. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, running away. And wall. Of course, I get stuck here. I actually got a kill. And what is that other carbon roller doing there? Where's my team, to be honest? I'm just sitting here getting killed by three different people, and my whole team is like, oh, we're just gonna wait around on this side, guys. I like to be in this area sometimes because it's super easy to get the zone with a charger, and then I come back up. Of course, this happens. Oh, there's the kill. Got the zone again. See how easy that was? All I had to do was paint it by myself. And, wow, really? Not dead? Okay. Oh, he ran away. It's fine. That guy's dead, though. What is this? What kind of ink strike was that? Okay. Yeah, this is somewhat happening. Just waiting around. Oh, there goes another ink strike, but I'm just gonna negate that by painting across the hole. Or not, because I gotta watch what's happening. Oh, this bubble again. Yeah. All this time? What was happening all this time? It sure wasn't killing. At least on my team side. Of course, this guy is always gonna try to build ink strike. There we go. That was the kill that I wanted. Time to do some more of this. And oh yes, got the prediction snipe. Oh, this guy, really? I'll be able to get him. There you go. And here we go again with this. Oh. See that? That was a better ink strike. At least I think that's what killed that guy. And that guy had no chance. I noticed him. If you ever wanted to be noticed by me, that's how you do it. The sound of your burp. Oh, what? Keep dancing around with that strategy. That gimmick. And what is... Okay. Just go. Just leave. Go. And yeah, that was easy. Easy enough. I like how carbon rollers just come up to you, thinking that they outrange you. And you can just pick them off from forever away. Not even. You just stick out your hand. It's like someone with short arms and you have like extremely long arms and you kind of just hold their head and they're trying to hit you but they can't because they're not tall enough kind of thing. Yeah, that's what a carpet roller is. Bring back the urchin. Let's see what we have here. Wow, interesting. They have the E-Leader. No problem for me. But we have the Kraken... Krakon rollers, I believe. It's either Splat Roller or Krakon. I didn't pay attention too much. And then they have Carbon Rollers. So I'm hoping that with this kill... Oh, what was that roller doing? He was just spinning around in his spot. All that's left is the E-Leader, who should be dead. There we go. That was just so comedic, almost. Killed that blaster too and jumped in. Oh, he was lucky. He was lucky he took that left turn. This guy's intent on getting someone from right there, even though that area was already painted. Ooh, he did a nice Kraken, I guess, to save his own life. Okay, that's something too. Couldn't exactly get him. Oh, blaster. I'm running away. Oh, I hit him, but I didn't get him. And, of course, my team is not paying attention. Or at least that what it appears to be. Oh no, they're slowly coming back. That's fine. What is this E-Leader doing? Well, he got the kill, that's one thing. That's one of the things he's doing. Okay, this guy intent on getting me. Gonna have to try harder than that, buddy. Buddy, old pal. Okay, that works. And this guy is gonna die. Yeah, nice rolling strats there. Died just like the other guy who was just spinning around. That doesn't work in A, guys. Those are the C minus strats. Okay, so they were okay. We had three Krakens on our team. What could the other team do? Poor guys. Let's get on to this next match and hopefully get into this A rank, A minus, and get some better matches. Okay, I have complete and utter control of range because I am the longest ranged weapon. So I can pretty much get in there without being challenged so much. That guy's dead. This guy's dead. There's more. I know you guys are around here somewhere. Okay, what is this carbon roller? Go forth, my friend, and get a kill. Trying. There we go. Okay, there he's doing it. And okay, and he's dead. Well, at least he got the kill. Oh, this roller. He's hiding there real good. Poor guy. Ooh. Oh, so close. And what? I guess he was not close enough. Just kill him, or I'll do it for you. Oh, come on, how'd I miss that? What? Where'd that Kraken come from? Oh, look at that run speed. Well there, Kristen. You have some top tier strats for the roller. Jump in and get that kill real quick. Nice job. As a carbon roller, I think that was a good play. Oh, okay, yep. Okay. Yeah, just go ahead and crack in, that's fine. Just let us get the zone and win. Another interesting, confusing kind of match. But it was a little bit faster than most. Because for some reason, I don't know. It's B+. We had a whole person who didn't die or kill. So either they were really good at covering the zone or they DC'd. Which would have been fine, I guess. Either way. And rank change. Now we are in A minus, so we're gonna get right into A minus. Continue this video because obviously at this point it's only 15 minutes long, and we're gonna continue the C minus to S plus run and A minus 30. So we should be seeing some better players this time around. Obviously, I don't want to bore you with the low rank player, so we're kind of glad that we're up here. Get some people with their new accounts in here. Alright. So for the most part, same strats. Easy kill. Yep, looks pretty easy, right? Let's just kill him. Just kill him. Just kill him. Thank you. I'm just like, okay. Locate some people. Obviously I missed that. That's okay. Go forth, friend. I'm not sure why I dropped. Okay, this is probably why I dropped down. For this zone. Oh god. I'm alive still. Just kill him. Oh, and I get shot from behind. That's fine. That's all fine. And what is. Okay. I was just like, please don't. Okay, get in there. I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully my teams can handle themselves for a little bit. Oh, there he goes. I'm just like, what the heck? Wow! Please. Okay, this isn't looking good at all. What's going on, kids? Oh my god, that bop. Well, thank you for killing him. But there's a zone to catch, guys. You just totally ignored the zone. The zone. Okay, yeah, that's what happens when you ignore the zone. And, yeah. Okay, that's fine too. That is okay. If that's what you guys want to do. Oh, and we lost. Wow. Wow. Okay. Right into the new rank and get lost. I'm not sure what to say about that. That kind of went fast. I mean, not to mention that the guy totally ignored the zone when he only needed like a few drops to paint it. But I mean, the other team really wasn't that good, to be honest. I guess the Luna Blaster was causing a little bit of trouble. But I mean, we could have turned that around if I had a little bit more time. But yeah, I would have loved for that Luna Blaster to come back around so I can show him a few more things. But he kind of left. I don't know why, because I did horrible that match. Either way, let's try to bring it back around. There we go, get that kill. Okay, missed that shot, that's okay, but we get it there. Oh, this guy. And we get the zone. That's just what we needed. Okay, I get that kill. Okay, there we go, get that kill. And we're back in the action. This guy is coming around this way. I'm not sure what he's trying to do, but I'm gonna get his friend or not. What is everyone doing? Get in there! What? Don't aim at where he is, aim at where he's going to be. These guys don't know how to track. What is going on? How? Okay, that was two kills, that's fine. Even though you had Kraken, you could have very much have saved yourself. This is A minus, and this is not looking any better. I still feel like I'm in B minus, guys. That guy's trying really hard. Oh, okay. Here's a little surprise for you. There you go. Thank you. Well, at least you got the zone back. You're trying to get me with that ink strike really hard. That's why you died. Oh, this roller. Just rolling around. It's okay. Make it easier for me to kill you. Oh, snipper. And he couldn't get me in time. Just kill him. Okay, yeah, that... I'm still sitting here like, what is actually going on? There we go. That's all you guys had to do. Let's get in there and do a kill. That was good. Okay. Things are not really happening. Oh, that guy is so dead. There we go. And what? Man, these guys are like way slow at getting kills. I thought that when I get into A minus or something, people will be like going all in there and going all out. No, they're... Look at this. Look, see, these guys are doing exactly what I want my team to do. My poor team, what are they thinking? What is going on in their heads? Okay, that was a nice killer whale, but did it get any kills? That's okay there. Get that kill real quick. Okay. So it looks like my team did a bit of work. And there's like a long shred of orange there. Oh, they're all coming from the spawn. So that's a lot better. That guy's dead. Don't want him to bomb rush again. Jeez. Forbid that it happens. Kill that guy before he does an Inkzooka. Forbid that that happens. And I was trying to get the jumper, but I mean, I saw other opportunities for kills. And then this guy. Okay, thank you. And yep, that's the win. Thank you, guys. For a second there, I was a little bit doubtful. Doubtful that you would carry me into the next rank. It's like someone flicked the switch and you guys were B minus and all of a sudden you were A minus. Well, B plus to A minus. Is this what's happening? All these people from B plus are just getting into A minus. And they're still playing like they're in B plus. This is the life of a climbing squid. Just got the game. Is like a squid prodigy. And they're like, what is my team doing? Anyways, let's get right into this next match. Not much to talk about here, just some snipes. Oh, yes! Okay, that's gonna happen too. Just trying to get that guy, okay. Oh, he kind of popped up crazy. Okay, nice try. Nice try. Where is my team? Where are they? We still haven't painted the zone. Where are we? Okay, that guy's in the corner, not painting the zone. This guy just died. Okay, that guy apparently has a killer whale, so I don't know how long he was painting ink for to even have a special, because he sure wasn't getting any kills. to be brutally honest. Just trying to get the kills. Well, at least it's that guy left. Okay, yeah, that's... good job, guys. I'm so proud. Well, why weren't you there a few seconds ago? We could have been done with this match. Get a kill. Maybe not. Oh my gosh, sure. Wow. I should have at least gotten someone. What's wrong with me? Okay, they got him. I know this guy's here, and... nope. Nothing. Nothing yet. What's going on? Well, we still have the zone, so, I mean... oh, this guy's trying really hard to get me. Oh, what? What? An ink strike that wasn't even meant for me. What was that about? Oh, they're still killing. And deep in enemy turf. Wow. Oh, this is gonna be easy. And this is gonna be easy, too. Of course I die though. And of course they still haven't gotten this. Thank you. Wow. And three die at, well, two die at once. That's totally fine. Kill that guy. Oh, and that was it. That was literally it. I mean, dude, did these guys, like, just get onto their sibling's account and it's just like, oh, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just gonna kill, the game's gonna kill, right? Do a kill, no. No, they just walk around, waltz around, and then wait. At least have that zone covered before you wait around. Just a little squid tip. Ooh, we got a rapid blaster. Hopefully they can aim, or at least in the general direction, because with a blaster you don't really have to aim too good, too awesomely to get a kill at least. Okay, already dead, kind of. Oh, whoa, did you... okay. Squid flying. Regular splat roller. That was just, what the heck? What on earth was that? And of course people just jump into some bombs. Oh, we got a kill there. Get a kill there. Okay, here comes that roller again. Thanks for doing that. Thank you for getting the kill. Yes, booyah yourselves. Congratulate yourselves. Here's a little bit of help. Good job. Just throw a little wall there. Limit their options. Oh my god. How is this guy not dead? Wow. There we go. Yes! I don't know what even happened there. But I got three kills. And you know what that means? My teammates didn't kill at least one person. Well, now they're killing them with specials. Which is obviously very fine, too. This guy's dead. Oh, wow, nice play there. Just jump right into that bomb that was very obviously right there. Maybe it was lagging a little, but come on now. Oh, we got a... and, of course, there's suction bombs everywhere. That's okay, too. And we win! Yes! Well, that was awesome. I guess, at least except for that one loss. But hey, everything can't be perfect, you know? You know! Either way, A-56, that's where we will be in the next episode. And yeah. That ends here for the Splatterscope run, Bento. So yeah, if you liked the video, like it, obviously. And I hope you liked it, because that would mean good. comment below if you want to suggest a weapon for the next run. We're getting high up there, so get them suggestions out, because I know you want to see your weapon on there. I don't know. I haven't got many suggestions, to be honest, so far. I got a lot more on my other videos, but we'll see what happens. So yeah, comments, suggestions, or just want to talk to me, that's fine too. And then subscribe for the daily updates. I got a small handful of games on the channel right now, so you have more stuff than Splatoon to watch. But if you like watching Splatoon, that's fine too. I have a bunch of those videos. Yeah, daily stuff, so subscribe, please. Support me in all that you do. Either way, this is the Cheesy Cat, and I'll see you next video.